Hey guys, welcome back to another video, and today I'll be teaching you how to copy paste photos using Android so that you can do some of the techniques and the creative ways on how to edit your Instagram stories that I've been doing like this. But before we start, please make sure to follow me on Instagram at @itsalvin and subscribe to this channel for more Instagram related tips, and let's start with the video.